join my the 2 minutes, right?
Oh, yes, yes, I understand.
But I'm on sing for you. I think you won't understand it. So I request you, it will be good if you try
so
it out.
So that I can understand. No, please work more. I think you need to work more so that I'll be able to understand your feeling,
more,
your suffering.
But actually, the thing is that when we are facing something, no? Actually, if we are the person who work, that's the best. Not when we look someone working, we don't understand it. But when we do it by ourselves, we understand.
No, don't worry, I'm kind of person I can understand by you.
So did you come without food or after food?
Actually, she eats a lot.
Actually, I did last night, but this morning, the work when I think about it, and all of the committee members.
No.
That will be our short news for today. We were at the mini secretariat right now. We are trying to interview some of the workers who've been working so hard. So please follow me. Today, look, this is the place. Okay, this is the place we are working today. And now I really wanted to have a short interview with the secretary because I, from the moment, I always noticed that he's always talking. Let's try to find out the reason why he's always talking. Oh, hello, Mr. Secretary.
You don't disturb me. Don't disturb me.
He seems a very camera shy, but I think he will wait, okay?
Let's click him in secret so that.
Okay, hello, Mr. Secretary. We want to have a short interview with you. So how is today? I mean, how are the workers?
Today is our first day
working,
so it's my first time.
Okay, by the way, whom are we working? Whom are you guys working for right now?
You're working for Christ. You're Christ's ambassador.
Amen.
Everything we do, as we just written in 1 Corinthians chapter 30, verse 31, it says, everything you do for the glory of God, we do for the glory of God.
Okay. So you get out, go and work.
Please, the camera, just take a short picture about how he's working here. It's very nice. And
in John 3:16, it says, for God.